Does pine needle soda really work? Let's get started on our soda. It shouldn't be so difficult. Next, add some sugar. Lastly, add enough water to completely fill the bottle. Now we close the bottle and shake it. Now set in front of a window for a few days.
Day two.
Now for the moment of truth, let's see if it worked. Tastes like simple syrup. It's a fail. I didn't even know this was a thing.